that I have come to organise this event. Having good vibes. We think that there's a lot of people still coming, just trying to find parks because it's pretty busy. It's such a great turnout, so thanks everyone for coming along. So we're going to give it another 10 or so minutes. We're also just waiting for the media. We've contacted a lot of the media. It's really important that we tell this story. So we really just want to make sure that they get here. And
to the ocean, it's an ode to our second mother. You know, if you've had sand between your toes, if you've surfed a wave, this song goes out to you, to everything that we've ever known. Like, we need the ocean to survive physically, mentally, spiritually. And the song's called Can't Take the Ocean Out of Me. If you know it, sing along. If you don't know it, sing along.
Folks, I think officially you're part of history this morning. Right at this very moment, there are 62 other paddle outs going on. Right around the country, from Port Hedland to Townsville. 62 of them, so it's officially the largest coastal environmental action ever. So we're really saying something here today. Only a few years ago, we could see an oil spill take out all those coastal communities, all that native flora and fauna, all that whale sanctuaries, all those industries that rely on these coastal areas for their livelihoods.
Yeah.